sometimes, I don't know whether it's the energy of the person or whether that's he or she is a bad narrator, I've sat through narrations and been like,
yeah.
you know what I've done in a narration? I tell this story to people and like I have gone inside my kitchen twice in the middle of a narration, emptied a pack of coffee powder in my mouth. Because there was no one to make coffee at
but
home.
But do you know but that it needs water?
No. I needed instant like help. and maybe, yeah, sometimes the subject is so, you're so far away from it. Yeah. Like you find no...